You know, one reason we need to kick back on that patio, it's to help forget those high conflict jerks we inevitably meet who are always looking for an argument. You know the type. Now, we've got four things not to do to keep them from ruining your day. If you've ever dealt with high conflict people, you know, those people that just seem to argue for the sake of it, you're not alone.
There's ways to deal with them. People often do the opposite of what they should do.
To learn what we should do, we turn to author and co-founder of the High Conflict Institute, Bill Eddy, who's come up with four forget about it, aka ways to help manage those high conflict relationships. Kicking off our list of ways to deal with these in-your-face folks, forget about giving them insight into themselves.
The reason they're in conflict a lot is they blame other people and they don't look at themselves. And so if they don't look at themselves, all you're going to do is add to the argument rather than give them insight. So insight, for example, is can't you see what you're doing?
Bill says it's best to just refrain from giving them your two cents. Another way to cool the conflict? Forget about the past.
Conflict people live in the past. They're always talking about, I should have done this, you should have done that. No, they're saying, I did just fine. You should have done something else. People don't always agree on the past, and you just have to let that go with high conflict people.
In other words, don't argue back. I know, easier said than done. Third thing to remember, forget about emotional confrontation.
People often think the more upset I get, the more they'll listen to me.
And while in some cases this may work for the regular person, Bill says,
high conflict people just get more upset and it doesn't help anything.
So he says, try to slide the convo over to something you know you agree on. Our final way to mellow a fellow with a short fuse, forget about pointing out that they have a high conflict personality.
With high conflict people who are already defensive, that guarantees they'll be a lot more defensive. Forget about that.
Bill says, though you identify them as high conflict in your brain, just keep it to yourself. The four forget about it's are the secret to de-escalating high conflict people.